True. I'm thinking of, are you going to be moving your guy at all?
What's that?
Are you going to be moving your guy at all? Your settler?
I'm going to check that. I'm moving up to the see better terrain. I'm going to move him one. I'm going to move on top of this hill and then mail the city. What are you doing?
I'm going to move one also.
Where is that? Okay, I see.
Down one.
Why would you build on the stone?
Why not?
I think it gets rid of it, doesn't it?
No, it automatically gets worked on.
Really?
Yep.
Huh, I didn't know that.
I didn't either.
Huh, alright, well. Where'd you find that out?
It says when worked by a city, it just does it.
No. It says when worked by a city, but that means when your worker puts a thing on it.
Oh.
It says that for all of them.
Oh, well, I'm gonna do it anyways, just find out.
Alright. Let's go scout, I guess. What do you want to go for?
I'm doing pottery.
Pottery? Alright, that sounds good. Get that done real fast.
Ah, there it is. Exact opposite way.
You got some ruins up there?
Yep.
Seems good, seems good. Alright. Sorry, I'm taking too long. Hey, I got some that time. That's nice. Get there next turn.
Good.
We're so close this time.
I know, it's awesome.
I received 95 gold. I'll take that.
I got absolutely a squat.
Wow, what's that? That sounds really good.
I know.
Scott, you're going south. Oh, look. Lovely. Let's see. I'm going to go for a monument. I want to get that policy going so I can go get my rapid expand going on. I'm going to try to expand a little up and left.
Yeah, I'm going to expand a little bit down below you and right on top of that top corner in the top left right.
Yeah, that seems like a good place.
Let's see what's down this way, though.
Yeah, that seems good. Something good, apparently.
I have a feeling there's a big mountain in between us. I got advanced technology. Discovered pottery.
Calendar? Wow, that's super good. That is super good. All right, what do we want? Do we want to rush the great? You want to rush writing for the great library? Gives us free technology.
That's actually a good idea.
I like that idea. Yeah, I'm gonna. Once this monument gets built, my culture will spike, and I'll be able to go get me a settler rather quickly.
Oh wow, you're lucky. You got yours in 4 turns.
I'm gonna get 2 runes this next turn. Ruins, not runes. I'm gonna go buy my armor pin.
I'm at Singapore.
Good job. I'm so proud of you, Brian.
I know.
Oh. Beating all those friendly city states. Oh! Advanced weapons. Don't even know about my spearmen.
Very nice.
Alright, now my scout. What happened with you? Nothing. You're lame. You get me anything. Oh, this is might be a good spot. It'll give me a lot of gold. Let's move there. Yeah, I'm liking it less. Ooh, I'm gonna meet someone next turn.
Yeah, I get new culture thing this turn.
You should stop moving towards me. I can explore. my area. Oh, that's lame.
Nice. Going to barbarians.
Ooh, they're cultural. I like that. Cultural is my favorite.
Who's cultural? Oh, right. Who are these guys? Aw. Well, I'm actually starting to like Harbor.
You mean the Maritime?
Yeah, Maritime.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Ooh, I can adopt a policy. Liberty, go. So what kind of map are we on?
Standard.
I'm going to start building Stonehenge.
Okay.
Because, well, that's what I do as Egypt.
Yeah.
Well, we've kind of explored towards your area a lot better than, you know, mine.
Yeah.
I'm like unknown on two sides of me.
Oh, stop more runes.
Gee, stop that. I mean, don't stop that. I love it, but wow.
Ah.
It's a barbarian encampment. Oh, can I fire on them?
Oh, nice. I just discovered most of the area. Along with the natural wonder of...
The Beringer Crater?
Yep.
Beringer?
Yeah, I've never even heard of it.
It's that picture of the giant crater you always see. And, like... You know, it's just that picture of that big, big crater.
Fuck, my settlers are gonna get owned.
Why did you do that? That's painful, Brian. Painful. Hey, look, another city-state. Finished writing. What you thinking? Mining? Animal husbandry? Do you have a preference?
Don't really have a preference.
Look at mining, then. Jeez, everywhere around me is bad. I have, like, no good place to settle so far. I'm kind of glad I haven't built a settler yet. I mean, it's kind of rare for me not to have a settler by now, but... I'm getting 4 culture per turn.
Nice.
Yeah, that monument helps.
Do you want me to work on the Great Library?
That'd be awesome if you would.
Okay.
Might slow our early game down a little bit, but that free technology will help us better late game.
Yeah, most definitely.
Hello, Venice.
Oh, my warriors died, unfortunately.
Ouch. My warriors are awesome, fortunately. I haven't lost a single person yet.
Nice.
Did your settler die, or...?
No, my settler's fine. I made it exactly where I wanted to make it.
Cool.
Well, not exactly, but close enough.
Oh, look, I can adopt another policy. Give me a free settler.
Oh, really? You're just now getting that settler policy?
Yeah. I started off with 1 culture.
Okay, yeah, I have 5 now. Wait, how did I get 5 here?
Wait, why did you go there? Oh my god, my settler's not listening to me.
Oh, I thought you were telling me why did I go there.
God, if I lose that settler, I'd be pissed. That'd be so dumb. I'm gonna move up here next turn. Yeah, there.
And warriors.
Oh, they can't get to me, luckily. They have to cross a river.
And I'm getting +5 culture return.
Jeez, right. Jealousy.
We got mining. Either animal husbandry or archery is what I want.
Oh, that's lovely.
What is?
I just ran right into the, demon.
Where?
That's a joke. I didn't run into a demon. My scout's gonna be very hurt, though. Wow, I actually have a minor victory against it when I attack. That's weird. What kind of warriors are they?
Apparently some shitty kind. Three more turns. I mean.
Hmm. Interesting. I wish I could put my village in a better place. Oh well. Oh my gosh, that hurt.
Hey, you discovered some ruins.
Lovely. Hopefully they can't reach me. I think they can though, damn it.
I'm going for sailing, just because both my things are right on the water.
Oh, I found a sieve.
A what?
A sieve. Bottom left.
What's a sieve?
Another person. I think it's Ram Kang.
Oh, way bottom left. Okay.
I think it's Ram Kang.
Yeah.
Do you know his name? I don't.
Rakamanga?
Rakamanga. It's not manga. There's no M. Well, I guess there is. It's not manga. It's
manga.
Manga. Ram Kang. No. Anyway, are you done?
Yep. How much gold do you have? Are you getting?
Yep. I figured that would happen. 9.
Oh, you suck. I'm only getting 8.
Ah ha ha. Wish I could put my city somewhere else. Oh well. No foul, no harm.
Yeah.
Skish.
Hmm? How much? Just fine.
You got me a fair call now.
Oh, I didn't get a hold of him the first time.
Not
I didn't get him the first time, but.
I didn't get him.
But that was also on my way home.
Slip on safety.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
My scout was destroyed by attrition. That's what I just said.
Okay. Yeah. That just is. Yay, I'm getting a free worker.
Yay, I've constructed Memphis. They will build me a scout. Not a scout.
Better.
They will construct me a worker. You will keep exploring for me.
Very glad about that.
Can you fucking go?
Oh, jeez. Wow, there's three. I just killed a barbarian and there's two more. Wow. Oh, you got a coastal city going on? Seems good. Oh, I know if I click in the bottom right, it's going to crash, so I'm not going to. I hate Skype updating. The little dumb messaging thing in the bottom right, you know how that happens? Wish I could click the X button, but I can't. You there, Brian? Brian! Where the hell did he go? Anyway. This culture, right here. Shows you the stats of that.
I'm back.
Oh, where'd you go?
So I was going to the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Jeez, just leave right in the middle of recording.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you better be sorry.
You are recording?
Yeah, I am.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, how you doing?
Yeah, it took you long enough. I already have a 4 population city.
Nice. I have a...
3.
Oh.
You're weak. It's alright, your other one's probably bigger than mine. Yep, it is. Considering I constructed mine this turn, or last turn.
You know what? I have a 4 population city also.
You know, I'm gonna let them deal with their own barbarians. Oh, city-state.
I mean, you know what's really funny?
What?
My city that was lower population than you is now going to be a higher population. Because they'll grow in 9.
That's kind of silly. You must have got some good production tiles around.
You mean food tiles?
No, production. Ah, food. What the hell am I talking about?
Yeah.
I'm a derp real fast.
You are a little derp. Yeah, I have one that's 3 that's also on cattle.
Sorry, I just got this picture in my head of just, like, you shaking your finger at me and just going, Evan, you little derp. I don't even know how I'm going to get by. Look at my warrior. I want to go straight right with him, and that's a problem.
Where?
Let's research. What should we research? I think I'm gonna go philosophy just cause. I mean, why not? I'm wondering how fast this quick speed is. Like, how long did your game take when you played? Did you win? Or did you not finish?
No, I didn't go the whole way, so.
Okay.
I'm gonna do archery just because we need archery.
Okay. That's cool. Yeah, Siam benefits from city-states heavily, I found out. Wow!
What?
Look at Siam, you know, the city-state I met? If you look in their territory, you see cows, horses, cotton.
Where Siam?
Down in the bottom left, dude. Jeez,
wow.
So lucky. No, well, I'll get a free worker next turn.
I think we should take them over. How'd you go? Oh, you're getting your thingy?
Yeah.
Alright.
I have a ton of gold. I can probably buy a settler soon. Which I will definitely do.
Yeah, I'm kind of thinking of doing that, but I'm not sure where I want to put my other settler yet.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's not a ton of areas that's really nice.
Yeah. I don't know. Might try to go through for a 3-city culture victory, maybe. It'd be rough with the city I have in the bottom right, though.
Well, if you want to do culture victory, I would just stick with 2.
Nah, you can go 3.
3's kind of rough, though.
Meh, I'd rather do 3 than 2.
Oh, I like how that encampment just spawned right next or right below you. I'm thinking of going for a military victory myself.
Oh, you wanna get in the fighting? All right.
Yeah. But what other kind of victories are there? There's military,
scientific.
Scientific, there's also a social one.
There's a social victory? Yeah, that's cultural, dude.
No, there's also a social one also.
What the heck's a social one? You become friends with everyone and you all win?
Well, kind of. You win it through, what's it called?
Excuse me.
It's really late. Oh, yeah, it's through globalization in the modern era by making the United Nations.
Huh.
The diplomatic victory.
Interesting.
Yeah, but it cost 1,000 production to make.
Wow. Oh, yeah. It's the production one, basically.
Yeah, basically. God damn it, my cities are getting surrounded.
By what? Oh, weak barbarians.
Yeah, fucking barbarians.
Yeah, your military victory is looking good so far.
Isn't it?
Oh, man. Oh, I guess I'll just have to kill him. Oh, look at me rocking the boat.
Yeah, I'm going to
buy a... how much are settlers? 500?
I don't like that. They're expensive.
I don't know. I'm just buying one right now.
370, nice. Kind of tempted to do that myself.
thought they were more expensive. I guess that would make sense that if the game time shortened, the gold costs are less.
Yeah, that is true.
I'm not even shooting at this barbarian for, because I'm an idiot. Let's get you drill. I'm gonna put a city in here. Buy a lot of tiles.
Where are you putting a city?
Well, it's gonna be hard to explain via map.
Yay, we got archery. Okay.
Wow, that's so bad.
What is?
I guess I'm putting it here. Jeez. I think I might just call this one a shitty state.
What?
That was a really good joke. I'm gonna have my settler follow your guys up left.
Yeah, you should construct your thing. It's kind of just north. Well, yeah, you're heading right there.
Where?
Just above where my scout is.
Why there?
There's horses, cattle.
And your scout just took a bunch of damage. I was thinking farther, like to the left of my soldier.
Where's your soldier at? Oh. Yeah, that would work. I just thought the cotton was really good.
Yeah. I built Stonehenge, by the way.
I saw.
I'm getting a little cutscene. Time crumbles things. Everything grows old and is forgotten under the power of time. Plus 6 culture, the important part.
God damn, there's another group.
What do you mean?
Right where my scout is.
Oh, jeez. That warrior... is, yep.
You should probably bring your warrior over here.
I'm gonna cut right with him.
Yeah, cut up and right. He'll probably level up, even.
He already has.
Oh.
I gave him the rough terrain one, sadly. No, that's not going to be helpful here.
Nope. Yeah, most of this is plains, so... a few hills. Finally, my warrior got done.
Oh, I need to stop coughing. Wow. My culture's so good.
Holy shit. Look in the top right.
You'll be fine, dude.
Well, no, it just scared me because I moved my warriors down there. Hey, guys, how's it going? I'm going to go fight some bad guys.
Alright, Picket. Just march off to your death. Damn you, Fog of War, I thought I was fine!
Okay. Fucking barbarians, seriously.
That's disgusting, why would you do that? Fine, I'll send my frickin' guy up to assist you. Ooh, a major defeat, that's lovely. It's just what I want to see. Oh, I can attack. Dang it. I need to start doing that. I'm such an idiot. You start the victory.
Now they're probably going to get fucked.
Oh, we have Aztec spearmen by my police.
Nice.
They must be coming up from the south. The Sizouth. Oh, I forgot to get that ruins. Wow, I'm doing awful.
Where's the ruins?
They're, you know, the bottom city-state? It's to the right of them. It's kind of in the fog of war. To the left of the deer, 2 tiles.
I don't see one.
Do you see the...
Oh, yeah, I'm looking at the deer and left of the...
It's in between Almuddy and Venice, to the left of that deer.
Oh, that deer. Nope, still not seeing one.
That's 2 tiles to the left of it, man. Come on. Ancient ruins. On the tundra. Just do the next turn. I can see it in a mine. That's all that matters. reminding me of how bad I am. Hey, I have the best score. Anyway. Are you ready to go?
Bye.
Yeah, you better be. It'd make me wait on you.
You'll get over it.
No, I won't. Oh man, I'm poking out my cities with cotton. Oh, it's gonna be good.
8 more turns and we'll have the Great Library.
Wow, already the classical era. Thinking I'm gonna settle there. Oh my gosh, yeah, Brian, I'm just gonna help you by distracting the enemy.
What?
What's my talk?
With your settler?
No, with my frickin' barbarian brute. Or with my, spearman. I ran up and I saw two of them. I pulled what you did earlier. Wow, this has no production in this city at all. I've discovered philosophy. I am so cultured. Hear me roar. That sugar will be nice.
Yeah. And everything, and spice and everything nice.
Yeah, alright, Professor. Utonium. Chemical X, right. You done?
Working on it.
Yeah, I mean, you've got some fighting going on, but.
Oh, fuck.
What?
My workers are gonna get taken.
Oh, sad times. Actually, I think you should be fine.
Nope.
Oh, they took him?
They took him.
Oh.
God damn it.
Oh, I thought that said mediocrity. It says meritocracy. It's a good thing, not a bad thing. Like, what's a social polity? Mediocrity. Everyone thinks they're kind of normal. Well, I guess, you know. I think I'm going to go representation, just because I seem to be going cultural. Oh, look, I got another policy already. Oh, no, that's, never mind.
It's like, already? I thought I was getting more policy than you.
Build my city.
I'm getting fucking 6 policy.
Helipoli! I think that's what how you pronounce that. Choose production. Well, I'm going to get a monument, because I'm culture man.
Hey, what's my new city called? What are my... I have Kume, Rome, of course.
I'm gonna rename my cities.
What are you gonna rename them?
I don't know. I'll figure out something. You can... I'll make you guess at what game they're from.
Yeah.
Let me fight my... Oh, they take my worker?
Yeah, see? They took my worker, too.
I think they took my... No, my worker's in my town. They're fine.
Oh, I just fucked.
I know, I got lucky. You be nice and defendy. Alright, where are you? Beep-a-deep-ay. Alright. I renamed one of them.
Which one? Thebes?
Nope. I'm going with an Egyptian theme!
Memphis?
No, my gosh.
Kalen.
I renamed another one.
Are they all from the same game?
Yep. Alright, rename them all. See if you can guess it.
Not League of Legends, I know that.
Yeah. Demacia! Ionia! Noxus! Well, what else is left? Well, I don't know.
There's a few more.
I don't know any of them.
I don't either, but there's a few more. We discovered the wheel!
Oh, we can play Wheel of Fortune now. Alright. Let's go trapping.
You have discovered the wheel.
Wisdom and virtue are like two wheels on a cart. Japanese proverb. Well, you know what? The city of Kalin can attack a nearby enemy. So cool. Oh, look, how about I just destroy you, run across the river, and kill you? Hey. I'm winning my fights. I don't know about you. Oh, wait.
I'm losing
right.
My fight.
Forgot. You're bad. Oh, I better go help Albany.
I may adopt a policy.
What now? Choose production. Burial tombs. Okay, that gives me happiness. I think I'm going to go for the Oracle, because that gives me a free social policy. In my capital, Ostia. I think you can rename units. Hell, I'm gonna rename units from the game.
I started a golden age.
Can you edit the names?
Yeah.
How?
If I had a unit, I would.
Wow, that's sad.
Oh wait, no, I have one. And I actually need to move them. Just go down and, Oh, it's only when they level up.
Only when they level up?
Yeah.
Like right when they level up?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I missed it then. Because I have a level 2, but I obviously can't do anything about it now. Go back to worker. I wish I could rename him. Dang it. Oh, well. Maybe later.
Kumai has grown.
I'm sure some people on the recording will figure it out.
I'm sure.
I know. My old roommate will, for sure, Zach.
Yeah, especially since you have friends and everything.
I do have friends.
Fans, I meant.
Yeah, a whole 33 subscribers now. It's gone up, actually, a lot recently.
Wow.
Was that like 21 a week ago?
Yeah, I remember that, actually.
Yeah, pretty good. My peeps are keeping me in line.
I'll say, at the end of this video, go ahead and hit the subscribe button at the top if you want to subscribe. Hit the like button below if you like it.
Yeah, I would like that. Get it? Alright, I'm bad at jokes. Well, that's the first turn in a while I've ever just been able to hit next turn.
Yeah, me too.
Wow. Oh no, someone else has completed the Great Library.
Wanna bet?
It was you, I know. That was the joke, Brian. Okay. Well, apparently I need to help you out. Is that guy still there? Are you fine? Do I need to come help you, like, legitimately?
Well, I wouldn't mind if you would come in and hit the base up towards top.
Well, actually, I'm going to go help Almady because they'll give me monies and stuff. I've discovered civil service. Good job, Brian.
You're welcome. And, I'm not sure if I want to make a work boat or not.
Well, if you want to win militarily, you better get some units. I'm just going to say that much.
Yeah, I'm going to start making a couple warriors.
Yeah.
And I'm going to buy a warrior, actually.
Yeah, the thing with, have you ever done a military victory?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, you got to watch your happiness.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
You
gotta be
that.
Very careful with your happiness, because depending on how many cities you get, like when you raise a city, it makes unhappiness. When you take over a city, it makes extra unhappiness because your population goes up. It's kind of a mess.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got a pikeman. Oh, I'm so good. All right, maybe not.
How'd you get a pikeman?
I work out.
But really, how'd you get a pikeman?
I upgraded him.
Oh. Oh, you're spearman up to a pikeman?
Yep. Of course, Etruria had a man's silk. Well, you stand around and heal still. I never wanted you to stop doing that. Yeah, I had a fun shift today at work. I had a frickin' 6 in the morning to 3.
Fun.
Yeah, lovely. I had to do all of the frozen food, all of it. Ice cream, frozen vegetables, fruit, you name it. Even TV dinners. I had all of it.
I still hope that this set of archers comes down or comes to fight me. Oh, they didn't. Oh, sweet. Die archers. Okay, good. My worker is still there.
I'm gonna go take out this thing. And maybe go get that ruins if it's still there, but I doubt it is. Hey, you're not too far behind me, you know.
Yeah.
Good job. Yeah, my pikemen will destroy them. Finally, your production's getting up. Major victory. Well, let's do it.
You have discovered mathematics. You have discovered masonry.
Hey, I'm going to build the pyramids.
Go for it.
Fitting. construction, I guess.
I kind of want to enter the medieval era.
Oh, yeah? Have we entered an era yet? I don't even know.
Yeah, we're in the classical era.
No, I want to shoot him. I need to stop that. The lame classical era, where everything awesome happened.
I need to go to the bathroom very shortly.
Are you serious? What are you drinking?
Oh, the last time was for number one.
Oh, I see. Fair enough. You should get rid of that barbarian encampment. Whoever wants to get away.
Working on it. These archers are going to be epic.
Okay. You.
Oh damn! I forgot to rename them.
Don't you hate that? Yeah, those ruins are gone. Ostia can fire an enemy. How about I kill him? Dead. Jeez, they keep breaking my plantation.
Really? My scouts are able to be promoted.
Rename them. Rename them to Teemo.
I'm doing it.
Teemo, the Roman scout. Things I never thought I'd actually say. Is it Teemo? I can't even tell.
Yeah, it is.
I go over and it says Roman Scout.
So, oh, okay.
Well, I know he's named Teemo. That's all that matters.
Yeah, indeed.
I'm going to go kill this barbarian for Almaty.
Yeah, finally got my workers back.
I would not mind having an ally. Really suck if I saw, like, Siam just come in there and destroy him. Oh, man, that would really make me mad.
Yeah.
I'm coming, Almaty. Believe in me.
Where's Almaty, anyways? Bottom left, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got the workboat.
Do you?
Yep.
Do you have the workboat?
Yes, I have a workboat.
Good. Oh, I probably shouldn't have parked myself there. I'm probably going to die next turn. Dang it. Oh, well. At least it'll be a stalemate, I hope. Or I hope pikemen are awesome and just win. Once again, sad, I put the rough terrain bonus in. Oh, man, it just made me pissed if Siam just stole that. Ugh. Oh, look at that. Almany is very happy I did that for them. By very happy, I mean 12. Wow.
I need some horses. Do you have any horses?
No, I don't. That not worked yet. I have horses, just not worked. Because my one worker isn't doing anything, and my frickin' Etruria, with its 4 population, hasn't produced the first thing I asked it to produce yet. It's a bunch of frickin' nobles that don't want to get off their butt and do anything. That's what Etruria is.
Hey, how many turns till construction's done for you?
1.
Okay. So are you doing that?
Yeah. Just leave it.
Yeah, I was going to. Oh, off it.
Thinking about moving out again, but I don't want to.
Making a fourth city?
Yeah, I don't want to, really.
I'm going to.
Unit promotion. Name. Oh, it's your pikeman. I have no idea what name to give you, so you'll have to live with Raven. Let's give you medic, and you heal. You need it. Let's go optics, because that'll be done real fast.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
No!
No, you shall not have optics!
That's right, get out of here. Come on, Brian, destroy that dang encampment already.
What encampment?
They not send that message to you?
What?
City State of What's-Its-Face wants me to, build an encampment for him. Or destroy one of their encampments.
Uh-uh.
Well, I'm not gonna build you anything with you. You need more stuff.
I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
I said I was gonna go.
Okay, fine. I'll pause the recording. So I'm gonna go too. All right, guys, I'm back. I don't think Brian is, but I need to choose production. I'm gonna fill my Dr. Pepper first. Oh crap! Don't overflow. Okay, good. Love me some Dr. Pepper. I gotta fill it, so I'll stop eating ice. Right, what was I gonna do with you? Something that will, give you more construction, or production. Watermill. Perfect. Actually, rather than wasting that many turns, let's do that. Because then, oh, look at that. It's so much better. You know what, let's go for these wonders. I'm frickin' that town that's awesome. Got some fish I can do. Seeing if I want to buy any tiles right now. I don't think I need to. Yeah, I'm gonna get that horse next, I'm assuming. Yeah, that little purple thing means when I expand culturally, right here, I'll get that horse. That's what that outline is for that. Pretty cool. God, I'm so jealous of this. Oh, I want this so bad. Damn you, Siam. Brian's gonna have to kill him and take it. Brian, you need to settle a city right here. I'm gonna tell him to do that. He needs to do that. I mean, look at the gold! Heck, the city can suck awfully. Don't matter. Why is there so much gold? Because of the river? Like, there's just extra gold. 2 and 1, and it says 2 and 2.
What about 2 and 2?
Oh, just looking. Okay. So, okay, you know the river that's going through Rome?
Yeah.
Follow it back through all of this gold. You should make a city.
Wait, oh, it yields. Sorry.
You see that? Like in with the cow, the cows and the cotton? Yeah, build a city there.
If you look just down a little bit more, there's even more gold.
Where? No, the cotton. I was talking about the cotton.
Oh, right, yeah. The cotton's nice, but there's also wine with a lot, too.
Yeah, I know, but I'd rather have the cotton and the extra stuff. That, I mean, that food and gold's better.
True. So would you say kind of right where the... you see where the fork in the river is?
Yeah.
Up and left of that.
Yeah, that'd be solid. You wouldn't have much production.
Yeah.
But or you could do it to the top and right.
Just of the cotton?
Yeah, I'd do right. So you can get some production so you can spam some things early.
Yeah.
Or at least get them fast, decently fast.
Yeah, the only bad part with it is that I wouldn't have as much food. Yeah.
You'll be fine. You can just buy it if you really need it.
You can buy food?
No, buy tiles.
Oh, true.
Like buy that cow or whatever.
Yeah. Are you done yet?
Yeah, I was just... We were discussing things.
Okay. Are you recording yet?
Yeah, I've been recording.
Oh, I thought you paused.
Well, I did, but I'm talking real time, man. I was talking about stuff while you were going, you know.
Well, might as well get a little bit more production in every city.
Siamese. Damn these Siamese. I actually have another game going with Siamese, so they're cool. I like being friends with city-states, so I like the Siamese. They're really cool. Okay, that's gonna get annoying. Frickin' archers. Messing with my Etruria, my lazy city. I made them a bit more productive by constructing a water mill. I literally bought it.
Nice.
Because it was sad. Ooh, I'm thinking I'm gonna get the Oracle next turn. I'm gonna watch a cool cutscene for that.
Please.
I thought that was longer than that. Oh well. Only one happiness, really? I'm only doing wine. Okay, my workers are gonna repair my plantation. Good.
Oh, no. I love the Great Wall.
Are you done yet?
Yeah, I'm done. I thought it was.
Yeah, you thought you were. Yeah, the Great Wall looks really cool around the city.
Yeah. Well, it goes around all the cities that are connected.
Does it? I'm pretty sure it doesn't.
Yeah, it does. Rome demands silk.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get a free great person.
Nice.
Let's go get... I'm doing more... Watermill. More production. Choose free great person. Always great scientist. It is the best. Oh, you're gonna hang out in Kaelin. Oh yeah, we're gonna get the compass.
Let's get some barracks going. Let's get some barracks going. Each one of my cities are building barracks right now.
Oh yeah? Jeez, you're gonna get a lot of experience. Isn't that what that does? Give everyone like 15% experience or something.
Something like that, yeah.
Well, that sugar will be nice once I start working it. But my villagers have to hang out inside my place for now. Oh, are they? I need you to fortify. I want you to heal a little bit. This archer is making me so mad.
What archer?
Lord of Etruria is just hanging out, you know, preventing me from using my worker that took, you know, 20, 30 turns to make. Venice is under attack. Wow, I cut them down to size. I'm personally going to go, theology here, but that's me. I don't care what you do.
Okay.
Oh, finally. You.
I just got a bunch of iron in my areas.
A bunch of iron? Well, yeah, it just appears once you unlock ironworking. You finally, it reveals it for you.
Yep.
Of course I don't have any close to two of my cities. I have one source of iron. That's lovely. Sorry, it's six iron. It's fine. Only a barbarian encampment has been discovered? Oh, that was for you.
Oh god. There's lots of barbarians right up there, too.
I'll have to check it out here in a little bit.
Are you going to save Siam? Or Venice, I mean?
Where's Venice at?
Just below you, your main city.
Yeah, I'm gonna go do that.
Oh, really? You're going with that one square?
Sorry, it happens.
Oh, we got,
Yeah, I'll say there's some, barbarians there.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
A bit.
What's your culture at, out of curiosity?
Plus seven.
Aha, plus 17.
Holy shit!
Yeah, I've been going, man.
Yeah,
I wasn't joking when I said, you know, culture victory. Ostia can still fire upon an enemy. Gosh dang you. Frackin'. Oh my god, I'm unhappy now. Because barbarians just live to come into my cities and break shit. I'm gonna break that city.
Met Brussels.
Good. Break yourself, fool. Oh, I can adopt another policy already? That's lovely. I'm starting on my second policy now.
Nice.
Apparently I need the frickin' happiness, Jesus. I want more growth in Ostia. I mean, it's gonna take 30 frickin' turns. I don't want that. Do that for sure. If I'm going culture, piety or piety, you don't care how you say it. Is Venice like under attack, or were they just like, "Hey, annoying barbarians"?
I don't know. I think it's that under attack.
Oh, jeez. All right, that's just gonna turn on where I move. I mean, they're maritime. I can chill with that. No, I'm pretty sure they're pretty safe. A unit needs orders. So where's that unit at? I will tell him where to go.
You tell him where to go, and you tell him where to go.
Oh, he's gonna be